something out of my paper! Yellow. Oh, hi, Lenny. No, why would I need a ride this afternoon? To the big annual, what? Oh, well, if it was big and annual, I'm sure they'd have mentioned it in the newspaper. Yeah, it's a lazy dog dangling afternoon, but something's a little off. Ooh, I gotta get some fresh air. What's that smell? Onions? Chili powder? Cumin? Juicy ground chuck? It's chili! Oh my God, I'm missing a chili cook-off! I have a feeling some bad stuff is about to go down. As she goes. Hit.
Yellow.
One, two. Hey, what the big idea? A bland, timid entry. Whatever that is.
Huh?
Let's go! I don't feel so good.
What's happening to me?
Oh my, Shelbyville? Crazy. I hope I didn't brain my damage. Now let's roll! Okay, retrace your steps. Woke up. Fought with Marge, ate Guatemalan insanity peppers, then I... Oh... I'm gonna be leaving now. Sunrise, sunset. Note to self, stop doing anything.
Get back there with the other rocks!
Huh? A tortoise? Follow the...
This must be why I'm here! Follow the what? Follow the what? Hurry up! Go!
Get moving, you stupid... When I'm kicking you, that means hurry up! Come on! Oh, you want me to climb that, huh? No problemo. Oh! This is because I kicked you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now let's roll. If it's about laying off the insanity peppers, I'm way ahead of you.
No, I speak of a deeper wisdom. The problem, Homer, is that the mind is always chattering away with a thousand thoughts at once.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
You must find your soulmate.
Soulmate?
Your kindred spirit. The one with whom you share an unspoken bond.
Hey, wait! Come back! A ghost train! And so little time to get out of the way. Now that's... Now none! Ah! Oh!
Well, golf course. Maybe the desert was just this sand trap. Wherever my soulmate is, it's not here. Well, I give up. Huh? What's that blinking light?
The lighthouse keeper! The loneliest man in the world! He'll understand me! Steady as she goes!
Ooh. give up.
Find your soulmate. Find your soulmate.
Where?
Just remember it. I can't give you any new information.
My new friend's name is Earl. Coyote!